Pensphere is a music project from Tucson, Arizona.
It's taught me a whole philosophy about life, and that for me, life has become a mission of healing my emotional body and evolving my emotional body. And music is the perfect tool to do that, because music is a higher language, and it's a language that is geared towards expressing emotions.
I think we live in an age where people they're not even aware of their dreams. They don't know what they really want, what has value and meaning for them. And I think this song is meant to kind of get your face and get you asking.
It's an experience. You have a group of people who come together to do something, share a ritual with other people, and you can feel that creates a sacred space.
These guys are, you know, my brothers and sisters, you know. It's, I call them that all the time. That's not an exaggeration of any kind.
We do this thing before every show we call the smudge, with the intention of initiating the audience and transforming the space.
It's kind of a slow, hypnotic invocation of helper spirits.
Seeing the look on everybody's faces, just their eyes, mystified.
I do aerial, and that consists of usually using fabric to do what could be considered acrobatic acts here as you can.
I am also in a fire troupe called Flam Chen, which is a Tucson-based pyrotechnic theater troupe. And in a lot of ways, Flam Chen and Pensphere bleed together in my life.
Aside from performing in Pensphere, I'm responsible for the website. Video projection, graphic art, logos, t-shirts, banners, anything computer or technology related.